What's going on, my fellow future Hokage? Brooklyn Wolf back at it again with another review featuring our favorite loudmouth ninja, Naruto, produced by Zen Creations, Date Bayo. As with a few other figures from my collection, I've waited a long time for a proper 6th scale version of Naruto. And boy am I glad I waited. The ultimate version, which is what I have, comes with a huge shuriken and 3 extra expressions, which I think should be the norm for every 6th scale figure, especially for expressive characters. Now mind you, not every expression works, as I do have my personal favorites, and I'll get to that later. But I'm glad that Zen Creations went above and beyond. Not only does it give you more value for your buck, it gives the consumer options, which adds to the playability factor. And in another smart move from Zen Creations is that they offer a standard version that does not come with the extra expressions and the large shuriken. I'm grateful that Zen Creations gave us the option. Other 6th scale companies, you can learn a thing or two from them. The stock body, which was designed specifically for Naruto by the way, works great. Although I do wish the ab crunch area had that extra degree of movement just for those deep, deep ninja poses. But what we have here, it's very serviceable and it gets the job done. Naruto is one of my favorite manga and anime series. And with that comes expectations for high-end figures such as this. There are aspects that met and exceeded my expectations, with the only shortcomings being 2 expressions, the angry screaming expression and the neutral stoic expression. I guess that's the challenge of trying to translate a 2D image into something that's 3D and tangible. They're not awful by any stretch of the imagination. I just feel that the angry and smiling faces are far more accurate to how the character looks in both the anime and manga series. Believe it! Do you have your own favorites? Do you agree or disagree with me? Let me know in the comments section. I would have bought a third figure, considering how this character's signature move is the Kage Bunshin no Jutsu. I mean, how could you not? But the standard, more affordable version of this figure was sold out, so I had to buy a second ultimate version, and now I have a bunch of accessories I don't know what to do with. I'm just kidding. 98% of the time, I buy 2 of every figure, one to keep in the box and one to display. And you'll find out later why I do that. It's a shame that Zen Creations didn't make more of the standard version. It's a missed opportunity if you ask me. Similar to Star Wars collectors where they buy multiples of Stormtroopers and Clone Troopers for the sake of building an army, it's a Naruto fanboy's dream to build an army of Naruto. It'd be foolish of Zen Creations to not capitalize on that. Seeing as how this has been sold out everywhere, I really hope they do another run on this. I'd gladly buy a few more of the standard version, just so I could have that display. What you're about to see is precisely why I buy 2 of every figure. Like certain characters in the story that had hopes and dreams of becoming Hokage, one of my figures pretty much died after some mild handling. Normally, I wouldn't be bothered by this because the body could be swapped. But as I mentioned earlier, this body was specifically designed for Naruto, meaning I can't just buy another body from eBay and just replace it. I've reached out to Big Bad Toy Store to see if they can get me a replacement body. So, I'll be keeping you all updated about the situation. Ha! despite one of my figure's arms breaking, coincidentally enough, the right arm, I had tremendous fun with this figure, and I am so happy to have it in my collection. The next figure to be released is Gaara, which is kind of an odd choice. You'd think it'd be either Sasuke or Kakashi. Regardless, just based off of this figure alone, I'm all in. I can't wait to get Gaara, and I really hope Zen Creations is gonna continue working on this line. Sakura, Neji, Shigamaru, Itachi, Madara, oh my goodness. Just give me all of them. You're probably wondering, how can I still be excited for this line if that arm broke? Well, it just happened to me, and it doesn't seem like a widespread issue. And if Zen Creations watches this, maybe they can learn from this and strengthen wrist pegs and elbow joints for reviewers like me that like to put their toys through the ringer. So if you can still find this for MSRP, I urge you guys, you gotta get this figure. It's so worth it. Date pa yo.